In Africa's oldest and deepest lake lives a little fish with an oversized character. It has evolved behavior that is as charming as it is eccentric. Raiding a neighbor's harem can be hard work, especially when their house needs moving too. Showing off to females is definitely hazardous. And in a lake full of predators, the mouth is the safest nursery. A survival special meets the little fish in deep water, Monday at 8 on Anglia.
Now, a compilation of classic...